Hey, what's up guys? In today's video, we will address another one of the relatively common problems that happen with Linux machines. And that problem is that the hibernate command does not work. When you try to issue systemctl hibernate or pm-hibernate, your computer either freezes, shuts down instead of hibernating, or the screen just goes blank. In most cases, this happens because the system boot cannot locate the swap drive allotted to the machine. When your computer hibernates, all the data from RAM gets transferred to the swap drive, and then when you restore the session, the computer reloads said data from the swap to the RAM. First, we have to ascertain the UUID of your swap partition. To do that, open fstab file by typing cat /etc/fstab in the terminal. See the line where it says swap? Now copy the UUID. Keep in mind that you have to copy UUID from the start, including the text saying UUID equals to, and copy it till the actual UUID ends. In my case, as you can see, it ends at 9C3E. Now you have to open the grub configuration file to edit the swap partition configuration. Type sudo nano /etc/default/grub. Now look for the line that starts with grub_cmd line_linux_default. What we are gonna do is we will append the UUID code that you just copied to the end of this line. But first, simply go to the end of the line and type resume equals to UUID equals to. And now paste the copied text right after it. Keep in mind that there should be no space between the resume equal to and the UUID code. But when there, don't forget to put a space between where it says slash and where you just wrote resume equal to. Save the file by pressing Ctrl+O key combination. And then exit the text editor by pressing Ctrl+X combination. Now you will have to update the grub file. Type in the terminal sudo update -grub. Followed by reboot. Note that you will have to do a full reboot before the settings take effect. Subscribe to my channel by pressing the subscribe button and hitting the bell notification icon so you do not miss a video from me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.